there to please me. Let's spend some time and rock a rhyme. I said it's not that easy. It's tricky to rock a rhyme, to rock a rhyme. That's right on time. It's tricky.
How is it, C?
Tricky.
Tricky.
Tricky. Tricky. It's tricky to rock a rhyme. Us rhyme. They really hawk, but we just walk because we have no time.
And in the city, it's a pity because we just can't hide. Tinted windows don't mean nothing. They know who's inside.
It's tricky to rock a rhyme, to rock a rhyme. That's right on time. It's tricky.
How is it, see?
Tricky.
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 It's tricky to rock a rhyme, to rock a rhyme. That's right on time. It's tricky.
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 Huh. This is fun! Kicking it old school with Chucky!
Hey Chucky, what makes this beat so tricky?
You know, I think it's the rock steady beat, Jasper.
Oh yeah, the rock steady beat!
Rock steady!
When I wake up, people take up mostly all of my time. I'm not singing, phone keep ringing, cause I make up a rhyme.
And high-fived her, now she is okay.
I ain't lying, kids be crying, cause I'm on TV. They even bother my poor father, cause he's down with me.
It's tricky to rock a rhyme, to rock a rhyme. That's right, on time, it's tricky.
How is it?
Tricky,
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 tricky.
It's tricky to rock a rhyme, to rock a rhyme. That's right, on time, it's tricky.
Tricky,
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 tricky. I'm
not us, we don't do drugs,
cause we are good, you see.
We will take her
instead of drugs.
Yeah, that is fine with me.
It's like that, y'all. But we don't quit.
You keep on
rock shot,
cause this
is it.
Welcome to Chuck E. Cheese's Dudes and Dudettes. I'm Chuck E. Cheese, but you probably already knew that. Boy, do we have a great show for you today.
Excuse me, Chucky.
Hang on there, Pasquale. I'm in the middle of our introduction.
Yeah, I know, but we have a smaller problem. Have I lost something of very importance?
You lost your mind? We already knew that, Pasquale.
Yeah, very funny, Jasper. It's worse than that. I've lost my special cookbook with all of my favorite pizza recipes.
What? The special cookbook? Oh, what are we gonna do? We've gotta get it back. What if we don't find it? Well, I'll go hungry. I'll starve.
Relax, Munch. I'm sure it'll turn up. Right, Chucky?
Okay, let's try not to panic, guys. Pasquale, let's retrace your steps. Take us through what you did today.
Well, I had just been a relaxing out in the jacuzzi with Steve Waters, and I was explaining to him that kittens are better pets than a ferret. And he said, no, ferrets are better. And I said, no, kittens are better. And he said, no, ferrets are better. And I said, no, kittens are better. And he said...
We get it, Pasquale. What happened after that?
Well, then I came inside and I toweled off, changed my clothes and combed my mustache hairs, washed my hands and went to the kitchen to start making the pizzas. And I reached for my cookbook, only it wasn't where I left it. It wasn't gone!
Chucky! What are we gonna do? I'm really worried.
Oh, me too. I don't think I've ever seen a grown man cry like that.
Does this mean that I'm gonna have to eat salad? No!
Let's try to pull it together here, guys. How about another song, Pasquale? Something that might help you retrace your steps.
Great idea, Chuck. Oh, I know. Let's go back in time.
Tell me, Doctor, where
I guess you guys aren't ready for that yet. But your kids are gonna love it.